According to a statement released by Major Naboth Mogisha, the UPDF Air Force Public Information Officer, a UPDF Air Force Mi-28 attack helicopter crashed this afternoon in Nyamisingiri village, Kichwamba sub-county, near the Kabarore and Toroko border. Although details of the crash have not been released, Major Mogisha said it was purely accidental. The Mi-28 Havoc helicopters are on the UPDF Air Force's latest acquisitions, and military sources indicate that each costs 66 billion shillings on the international market.
UPDF Air Force regrets to report the helicopter crash that happened in the general areas of Karugutu in Toroko district. This was purely an accident. The details of what could have happened are yet to be gotten.
This is the second UPDF Air Force aircraft to crash in a space of a week. Last Thursday, a UPDF reconnaissance plane that was taking part in the operations against the ADF in Congo crashed in Kasese district.